Hello, welcome to a brand new episode of Weekend Out. My name is Gaurav. Naam to suna hoga. Now, Dubai is a market that's been abuzz with exhibitions, whether it's art, it's fashion, or even shopping. We're going to start today's episode by showing you one such exhibition called Numaish, the Winter Show, which showcased wedding and party ensembles. Now, as many as 35 versatile designers from India and Dubai took part in this exhibition, and this was an exhibition you didn't want to miss.
Welcome to the Numaish Winter Show. We are here at the Taj Business Bay. We have around 35 designers coming in from all over India. We are looking for a very, very exciting show this weekend. We do this edition because it's a kind of a celebration season this time. There are a lot of weddings happening. There's this New Year's party. It's like a party season. So the Numaish Winter Show, this year we have around 35 designers. They are coming from all over India, and we have got traditional wear, ethnic wear, fusion wear, western wear, so, and also accessories. So you want to wear Indian accessories, you want to decor your home, so we got something for everybody. So we feel this is one of the most important shows of the year. I think the difference between a festive edition and a wedding party, edit is very different, because that's very, very traditional wear. Because it's kind of a festive season, people are more looking for traditional wear. But here, people are more looking for a mixed fusion wear. So I think the difference is in the designer mix. So we look at, we kind of curate designers who are more focused on, traditional wear, which is going to go with all the Diwali and the festive season that time. So there's a huge difference in the curation of the designers coming from both the shows.
I'm displaying Metallica collection. So basically, keeping in mind the current scenario, people have stopped clubbing and going in crowded places. So I came up with a collection which is more like a lounge and leisure wear. I'm giving a very glamour quotient, but keeping the wearer very comfortable.
We are actually, UAE's pioneering website with e-commerce services for women entrepreneurs in the UAE. So at Numaish, we are showcasing jewelry, we're showcasing home decor, we're showcasing brands that have handmade invitation boxes, and lots more.
I create unique handcrafted pieces. For this time, I have picked up a tribal collection. Most of these pieces are done in German silver. I've done few pieces of my bridal collection. Each of these pieces are done in kundan, which is set in silver with 18 karat gold plating.
We are showcasing our Fall Winter 20 line over here. It is called as Tada Patra, which is basically inspired from the palm leaf engravings from 18th BC. And a lot of silks, and we experimented with a lot of embroidery. So as you can see over here.